I spend in a day as a med student. I have a gym membership that comes out to 4:30 a day. Then I had some breakfast at home. I filled up my tank, which I do every 2 to 3 weeks and comes out to about 2:30 a day. I bought some tea while I studied at a local coffee shop for $3.25. Picked up some groceries. I spend about $60 a week, which comes out to $8.50 a day. I've been using my Credit Karma debit card for these purchases, and these purchases are eligible for an Instant Karma cash reimbursement up to $5,000. Then I went to a yoga class, picked up some things at the store for $15 for a grand total of $33.35.